Dr. Caldwell initially reached out to me sometime in the last couple of years about doing a recital together with her on trumpet and me on piano. However, we ended up brainstorming and talking about the ensembles that we directed, and we decided to come up with a different kind of collaboration where we could join our ensembles to create a symphony to give our students the opportunity to play standard orchestral literature and to experience working with musicians from another school. This concert has been over a year in the making, and I am so grateful to the members of both of these ensembles, as well as to Dr. Caldwell, for their hard work and dedication that has allowed this undertaking to come to fruition. The music that you are about to hear in tonight's program are all representative works of what is known in music as nationalism, which is where a composer draws on themes, ideas, folk tunes, and the like to attempt to capture the spirit of their home country. This evening, you will hear music that represents the countries of England, Germany, the Czech Republic, or Czechoslovakia, as it was known then, Finland, and Mexico. On the back of your program, you will also find program notes that were written as a class project by one of our theory classes here at Lander, and I encourage you to read them to help you get a more in-depth understanding of this music. Thank you very much to Dr. Robert Kelly, for suggesting this idea last semester and working with his music theory students to make that happen. Our guest soloist tonight is clarinetist Matthew Miller, who is a native of Greenwood and an alumnus of the music program here at Lander University. I like to invite our alumni from Lander back to perform with us from time to time. It is always great to reconnect with former students, and I think it helps our current students to meet our alumni and to see that there is indeed life after college. So now it is time to begin our program. Please make sure to silence your cell phones, or even better, you can just turn them all the way off, and anything else that makes noises and beeps and has a screen, just go ahead and take care of it now, because the light can be very distracting to other people around you. Also, if you need to enter or exit the auditorium for any reason, please make sure to do so during applause only. So if you need to come back in, you can just stand behind the doors in the side or the back and wait till you hear applause to come in. So after we take a few moments to tune, I invite you to welcome Dr. Caldwell to the stage as we begin our concert. We sincerely hope you enjoy tonight's performance of Music from the Homeland.
Thank you. Thank you.
the last piece. This is normally when we might talk about and acknowledge graduating seniors. I don't technically have any college seniors, but I do have a high school senior. Drew Hodges is somebody that I have actually been giving private lessons to since he was a tiny, tiny sixth grader. And I think around the time he was in eighth or ninth grade, I said, okay, I'm going to make you start playing in chamber strings. So he's been playing with us for 4 or 5 years now, and he's really grown. He kind of went from being sort of a timid, not really sure what's happening player in the back of the second violins to my principal second violinist. So he's really grown as a musician in this group. He's become a leader. He's become like very dependable. I always know that I can depend on Drew to play and be there and to help and do other things behind the scenes too. And he is graduating from Emerald High School this May, and then he is going to Clemson in the fall. So he's not going to be too far away, so maybe I can convince him to come back and play with us every now and then. So let's just hear it for Drew. Is unfortunately, after we have gone through all of this and done all this collaboration, she's leaving me and taking a job in Missouri. So unfortunately, she's gonna be gone, but I just wanted to give a shout out to her and everything that she did for this program. Honestly, every piece underneath should say Extra Arrangements by Deborah Caldwell, because she had to do some really creative stuff to make it work for the instrumentation that we have from the original score. Every original score isn't for this instrumentation on stage, and she had to make it work. And I know it was a lot of extra work behind the scenes. So I'm really gonna miss her. I know everybody in the Erskine Symphony is really gonna miss her. They're gonna miss her Erskine. But we wish her the best, so let's hear from Deborah. Very modern piece, and I'm really excited to bring this to you. It has lots of really cool percussion and themes, and at the end of the third movement, it's supposed to sound like a very exciting dance-like mariachi band, so I hopefully sort of capture that in the end of this. So I'm really excited to kind of play something more modern to send it off. So thank you for coming, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your evening. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.